Good afternoon, YouTube land. On the bench today, we've got this very cool original Frank Holton. Belongs to a friend of mine. We've been doing some custom work long-term on it. Back in the spring, we started by these ridges bother him. So we came in and I filled and tapered these on either side. So when he holds it, it's nice and smooth. The next thing, he wants rings to match. He wants the first slide operational. And so what we're gonna do is like, I found a piece of this tubing. So I think we'll try to make like a, we'll call it a ghost slide. The third slide stop has been boogered up real bad. So we're gonna come up with something new on that. I think I've got some old vintage old parts probably, so we'll use on that. He wants Amado water keys, which is this style, where it would just be a push button. So we picked up a couple of those and we're gonna get put on it. Let's get to work. It's good and square. That's gonna drop in. This is not quite round, but it'll be all right. It's got this decorative ring that matches this decorative ring. Whole bit. I slide onto that. It's gonna be the length of that. It's gonna cover it up. Can't tell. That's the plan anyway. Thank you. So here we go. Got the decorative lines. Well, let me pull that back a little bit. Yeah. Decorative lines. Let's see. Line up. That's good. And then need to open it up a little bit more. I'm still catching just a bit on that breeze. It's just going to be a ghost. Boom. Player likes the angle of this to come in about between 10 and 11 o'clock if you were looking at a clock face. So if we've got this as a vertical, it'd be about 11. Couple things you have to do here. You have to make sure that you're oriented to the right side, and then of course you want to make sure that you are lined up over the hole. So our guy looks like this. Piston comes through on this side, so we're faced like this. We're going to be faced like this.